one DJ you don't wanna fuck with.
Yeah.